Catherine's Biscuit. These are some plants I picked up on my walk today that I thought I might want to show you. Japanese honeysuckle, wood sorrel. Flowers are blooming right now. They have purple flowers or they have yellow. This is plantain. Two different types of plantain I got here. Broadleaf and longleaf. This knife my father got me. I'm really happy he got it for me. It's a Bark River knife and a heavy duty leather sheath. It's a beautiful blade. It's also got a greenish purple tint in the handle. It's a good knife and it's gonna last me my whole life. I love it. Hello. I wanted to tell you a bit about my knife, knife safety. This knife here is a sheath knife. As in, when you're done using it, you put it right back in its case, but you don't put it in its case dirty. Right here is the triangle of death. If you cut yourself here, you will probably bleed to death. And also, this is the circle of blood. When you use your knife, that's your workspace. And you want to make sure no one gets in it so that you don't cut someone or someone doesn't bump into you. Hi, my name is Catherine. This is my channel, Country Girl Bushcraft. Thank you for watching.